guys, welcome back to our channel. Our show and tell. So, let's do paper, scissors, rock. Who goes first? Paper, scissors, rock. Dang it. She got me this time. So, if you have watched our previous videos, then you know how show and tell is. So if you haven't, then here's how it is. So we show our very things that we are very proud of, and we tell about them, and they show it, and they tell it, so they made it show and tell. Yeah. All of that kind of stuff. Watch our previous video for more information. Okay, for now, we're going to the first one. I draw little dots with my little spackle and then I spread it around. That's how I made this. And I spell love over here.
Loving yourself is most important thing to do, isn't it?
Yep. Love yourself more than other people first.
Mm-hmm.
And here's a little.
So you can love others, isn't it?
And I shaped out a kitty cat over here.
Sweet.
And here's a little one over here. And my next is my favorite. It's a kite. Here's one on my back. I spell my name right. Okay, now the twinkles every day in the sky when it's night. You should have a look at night, and if you see a shining star, it's her.
Wow.
So that's about it. I made this one over here. It's so cute. And this one, my mom made it because I did this pile over here.
Can you show us stars again, please, when you see them properly? So what is it, Miss Pranamya?
It's a lantern.
Yep.
I actually made one of these in my school as well.
Oh, that's nice. We would love to see it.
Oh, I'm so sorry that I left it at school for some... Because we were shifting groups because it was Matariki today. So we were in our house colors and I'm in purple and my sister as well. And some people needed some examples if the other people, because the people in the other group, they come to our space and do the same thing. Okay. So they needed some examples to see.
Okay, that's nice.
This was blue and this was orange.
Okay, we would love to see it later if we can.
I'll try and get it.
Thank you. Sorry, what is it?
The daddy.
Okay. Oh, okay, you mean the okay. Sweet.
I put a sparkle to the door. It will look good around. Decoration. And here's a strawberry. And here's another blueberry on top. And it's a purple cake. So that's why it has purple icing spread it around. And it's with cake too. Okay, you guys love this. It's gonna look awesome. Play too. You guys can look on the back because there's more blue.
Let me in and let me go. Honestly, try honesty. No.
Okay.
Tell me what I want to hear.
No
miles. Let me fly. I've got my hopes. But I can hardly see. I just can't let this go. Every last chance I had is gone. But I just can't let you know.
Next up is my little kitty head.
I just can't let you know.
other little ice creams. That's all my things. Okay, so before I start all my show and tell stuff, they're all Lego. So let's get started with my things. Wadget. I use instructions for this. Okay, next step is my submarine.
Wow.
This is where the driver goes over here, and this is where some customers go.
Can a dog go in there?
Yep.
Wow.
You did pretty good. I just love it.
Do you have any cameras?
Yeah. Here's an eye scanner. You have to scan your eye, and if you're the correct person, it'll lift you up and put you in. And if you tap in driver, then you'll go in here. Next step is my helicopter.
Wow, that is so good.
Here's a rubbish picker. It picks up, and if there's some special stuff, then this machine picks it up. And I've got a little shop here. Here's my little counter. I know you can't see very well.
Yeah, I gave you that.
Yep. And here's a big hole. And this is where I stay if I'm working. And here's the door.
Remember how we played with it? And you were the shopkeeper, and I really like that sparkly drink.
And I upgraded the roof a little. I changed the colors of the roof.
Wow, that is good.
And over here, there's fizzy drinks, pizza, even a pizza.
Everybody loves
slicer.
That's interesting.
And ta-da! Ice cream is right here.
Yummy! I love ice cream.
Here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I love how you decorated the ice cream.
It was just this shop didn't count, and this was all blocked. But I was like, maybe I can add some more decoration. And then I made this.
I found these two drinks.
Just can't let this go.
And that's all
mine.
So, if you want to see more show and tell videos, then keep on watching Smart Kids Zone.
Yep, the best channel ever.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell button.